Apparently, this is proper attire to wear in front of kids. I'd love to talk more about and expose more of how anti-woman the left is, but Facebook and YouTube wouldn't like that too much. With that, head on over to our Rumble page to check out the full version of this episode.